Prime Minister seek to de-escalate the situation and call for an immediate ceasefire?
Prime Minister.
Perhaps the Honourable Lady would do well to call on Hamas and the Houthis to de-escalate the situation.
Too many people give a free pass to the terrorists.